Busy week at Normal Community. The volleyball team is getting ready for a trip to state for the second year in a row, and the Lady Irons say it's an advantage that they finished third at state last year.
I think it's a huge advantage, especially with Glenbard West, since they've never played before. They're just kind of like, oh, I'm so happy to be here, whereas we're like, yes, let's go. I'm ready to make it to the championship.
The Lady Iron play Friday night at the state tournament at Redbird Arena.